and being grateful for the things that we have. So I'm going to document my next 21 days of being grateful for three things at the end of each day. Each and every day. Three things every day. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's day 8 of 21. 21 days of learning, remembering why I should be grateful for things that I have in my life instead of continually just wanting more. It's been an interesting ride, and I have to say that the first thing I'm grateful for today is all the people who have taken time to watch and listen to what I've had to say along the way. I'm extremely grateful for the support that the community in itself has been providing for me. I find that it's heartwarming and it's uplifting when people can come together and just support each other. Huge shout out group to my group on Facebook. A lot of YouTube creators in there. Some I follow myself. So if you want to check out anybody new who's amazing and super supportive, go check through my subscriptions. Everybody on there has something to say and it's going to be super valuable. Number two, I am very grateful for the air that we breathe every day. So a lot of people are like, well, why would you be grateful for that? Well, if you consider what would happen if you didn't have air, the world would be definitely a much shittier place, and I don't think that we would actually be around. So that being said, I think we should all be grateful that we have our ozone layer in our air and start doing a better job of taking care of it. Number three, I am very grateful to be able to give back. So tomorrow's day 9. I guess we'll talk about it a little bit more tomorrow, but I was able to go out today and using coupons and price match and all that lovely good stuff, I scored 14 more boxes of Crest toothpaste to go donate to our local charity Project Love. They help people in need within our community of Timmins with meals, care kits, things that they need on a general basis. Madame Nicole is one of the most inspiring people I've met. Combine her with Mel and you have a duo that is basically unstoppable when it comes to helping people who are truly in need and helping them without making them feel like less of a person, which I believe is super important. So I am grateful that I am able to give back and I'm able to do a little bit more than somebody else because I've taken the time to do it. I highly recommend anybody who's struggling, try and do a little something to give back every now and again. It boosts your mood, it helps you out, and honestly, I wouldn't do anything different. Well, much love and peace, my friends. I hope you enjoyed day 8, and I look forward to the remainder of the 21. We'll chat again tomorrow. Cheers.
Come keep me honest. Give it a like. Leave a comment. Let me know you're watching. 21 days. We got this.